grandparents, teachers, elders, and treated with courtesy, with courtesy.
Yeah.